Hi all, today I'm going to make stuffed mirchi curry. I've taken 3 big chilies. I have washed it. So firstly we are going to make the stuffing masala. In 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 spoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 tablespoon of ajwain, 2 tablespoons of groundnuts. We are going to fry it well. Chopped onions, 1 small onion. Half tablespoon of red chili powder. Half tablespoon of dhania powder. Salt as per taste. So it is fried well, and then I'm adding 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric. So I had boiled 1 big size potato, so which is already cooked, and I have smashed it. I'm going to mix it well. Stir for 5 minutes or so. So it is ready for stuffing. I have cut the green chilies and kept it ready. So I have removed the seeds. Now we are going to stuff it with the masala mix which we prepared. The stuffing is done on all the 3 chilies. Now we are going to make gravy. 2 tablespoon of oil and 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, and these are the chilies which we had cut. I have made it to small pieces, and 1 small onion. Fry it well, and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Two medium sized tomatoes, I have grinded it well. 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric. So this forms the gravy, and salt as per taste. We'll have to keep stirring it maybe for 5 to 10 minutes. 1 tablespoon of chili powder. Half tablespoon of amchur powder. Mix it well. So now we are going to put the chilies which we had stuffed. We have to heat it in low flame for say about 10 minutes. So now it is ready. It's ready for serving, and this can be had with chapatis, pulkas, or parathas. So this is sufficient for 2 people, whatever the curry which we have made. You can garnish with coriander. So here it is. Thank you all for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe.